they look like they've been painted. Like, that's where the dot painting inspiration has to have come from.
Yeah.